Hello, ladies and gentlemen. CatMac28 here. We are on Riverview. And I'll tab over to the tractor. We are on a dedicated server. And you see, we have five farms. I am on Animal Farming Inc. And we also have Agro Farm. I have the Blues, Silage Farm, and Whatever Ranch. I just put notices up on Twitch and on Arthur's Discord. And so we'll. Actually, what I need to do is I need to just do this login real quick. All right, so we're playing starting from scratch. So on my farm, I have a few pieces of equipment and a $500,000 loan. And why don't I? Oh. I have no animals yet. Okay. That's missions. So we already looked at that screen. And then there's nobody else playing right now. So I have real time, normal difficulty, traffic is off, dirt's normal. The automatic engine starts off and stop and go braking is off. Fuel usage is default. All the buys are off. Plant growth is normal and everything else is turned on. And I'm using dollars, miles, and acres, though I think you can do that individually on yours. And the controls, and that's it. Okay, we'll give it a quick save and go back. So, this is the animal farm. We're in the process of making silage. And there's a couple of things I want to be sure and get. And when I planted this, unfortunately, I thought this was more level than it is. I fell off the edge. But it's not, so I may come in and fix that a little bit. Spend some money to fix that, but most of it you can drive off reasonably. Okay, so I'm gonna drop the whole rig here. I'll drop it up here. And the animal farm is the only one operating, and we only got a few pieces of equipment. Turning radius on this tractor seems small. We'll take a tour of the map once I get some more equipment. And I don't know why. I'm going to go off for just a minute here and check. Stop. I'll be right back. Well, my Discord's not working properly, and I don't know why. Go away one more time. Test. Okay. You know, well, I don't know. I don't know what's wrong. My Twitch chat is up, so you can definitely see that. And again, if you're on Twitch, all the information's there. And you can find me at CaptainMac28. So, we'll continue on. I'm enjoying doing this live stream. Oh, I wonder if streaming mode has to be on in Discord. That could be. I know it's a little boring doing this back and forth. Yeah, the overlay won't seem to come up, and I don't know what's going on. I'll get it all figured out. So I am the farm manager of the animal farm, and we have, well, we're starting with cows. What I actually need to, I'm gonna need a shovel. It's 158,000. I was just looking at something else. All right. We're going to. I did get these this set up. No, I didn't. All right. We'll come back and pick those up. Now the this forage mixer that I bought is the small one, so you have to be really careful. You can't put it won't hold 3 bales, so you have to put the three ingredients in carefully and. A bucket each, and then a little more of one will make a good mix. Maybe two buckets of one, and one bucket of each of the other two. All right, I got a few pieces of equipment over here for now. And what I'd like to do is kind of make this area. Of course, I cut some grass here. and didn't pick it up. Can't abide waste. We go take care of that. We'll plant the workshop and power washer. I'll cut some more grass eventually. I'm not going to be able to get all of it right away. All right. Let's buy this and we'll go right up to the road, which is a shame, so we'll put it kind of equidistant. Oh, there it will. Let's take a look at that. All right. We gotta turn this around. I'm not gonna bother snapping to grid. I can just do it. All right. There we go. Let's drop that and go modify this. To do a front end loader. All right, I don't have wheel weights on this, so Wide, maybe wide tires. Wide. And engine setup 150. I don't need it yet. Front end attacher. Okay, there's another $3,500. All right. And we got grass right away that we can feed the cows. And water. So we don't have any hay or silage yet. So I need the tedder. So we got $387,000. I'll get the tedder. And that I think is the last item. Oh, I don't know. I don't know what you guys think. Should I get the horse trailer? I mean the horse trailer, listen to me. The animal trailer. Or just have them delivered. There we have a tether. Which means we should probably get a windrower. I really am not happy with that one. We're going to buy this one. It's a little more money. Right, so there it is. I got to come back and pick that up. And I'm not going to buy the horse trailer. I said it again. The animal trailer. I got disconnected a couple of times already, which is very unfortunate. I hope that the server is fairly stable. It's in Miami. I have high-speed internet access, but that doesn't mean a whole lot. I sure would like to get a shed too. Now, Vertex Designs has a shed package which I like. I did not include it in this. The in-game sheds are not horrible, and I might just get two of the ones you back in. Let's see, what do I want to do with this thing? Now, these aren't going to live here. I'm just putting them somewhere for now to get them off the tractor. All right. All right, we've compacted that a little bit. 24%. So, still not much, but anyway, we'll continue that. But let's Let's pull right here. And yeah, okay. 2500 and 200. Okay, that's not bad. Let's buy. See, I don't know how well it'll tell me how many cows I have. Okay, I'm at capacity, 125,000. 10,000, that's good, okay. Very good, there be cows amongst us. There they are. I didn't fill this with water, and we'll take a look and see. Oh my goodness, okay, they can take a lot of water. Very good. So we'll go, we'll leave this. We can get rid of that. All right. I believe I got some more grass to pick up. Maybe not much, but we'll see. I think I got all of this. There's a little bit there. Not even close. Let me see what I'm doing here. Abide waste. Oh, sorry. Remember, crop destruction is not on for the first stage of growth. So I didn't ruin that guy's whatever they are, potatoes or sugar beets. I'm not sure. I didn't look close enough. I think they're potatoes. All right. Now, let me explain something, okay? This, where there's no trough, is where you put straw for bedding. This, of course, is water. This, of course, you saw me use it. It is to buy and sell. And this is the feed trough. There is just one. Okay, so you put everything in here. There we are. So we're going to feed them a little bit of grass. All right. Now we'll take a look at it. You see grass? Oh, it's just barely. We have 50 cows. So we need to get some straw in there and TMR and hay or silage. And of course, there's the grass. And you see, total mixed ration gives them an effectiveness of 100%. Hay and silage gives them an effectiveness of 75% and grass of 25%. So our task will be to get grass production up. And we got to make TMR. So tomorrow, that bunker will be silage. You see, I picked up. I made a mistake. I forgot the forage wagon was on. All right. We have back to 23,000, but now we're only 19% compacted. That was my dumb error. Sorry. Those things happen on the farm. All right, we're on grass duty. Oops, I can see I twisted around my mower. And that's the other side. I gotta go over here, see if I can snag it. So we're going to need a little more grass. We're going to need another one of these full. Let's cut some grass. Well, we may have to go up to 150 horsepower. This hill is pretty big. If I want to be able to get all this grass. Yeehaw! Well, I'll see if I got to do anything else to get Discord up on the server. But as it stands now, no one's on anyway, so. Yeah, I think this map's going to be quite challenging and a lot of fun. Oh, I said we were going to take a tour. We'll finish this grass cutting. We'll get one full wagon. About halfway full. 17,000. Getting full. There we go. Yes, it can. Alright, that's all the grass we have to pick up, I think. We'll just get a little bit more. All right. Come on, back up. All right. Save the day there. Grass is 4,400 liters. You can see it's just barely scratching the surface. We got a lot of food to put in here. All right. So let's drop this. And we'll do some compacting. Just checking. Now the tractor has to be moving to compact. All right. You see, we've got 100% compaction. And we're blanketed. 24 hours, this will become silage. Boom. Now we need to get some hay. This is in the way. I'm going to move this. Get this washed. All right. Now we want to Ted, that's that thing, okay. All right. Go pick up our mower. So tedded grass instantly becomes hay in the game, which is nice. right. Everything's back to normal. Uh-oh. Oh, huge lag spike, that's all. Thought I got disconnected. All right. Do we want to leave the mower here also? Put it back here. And we got the windrower is at the store, I believe, right? Yeah. And then we'll end this episode with a tour of the map. Cause then Captain Mac has to eat lunch. All I had so far today was two Greek yogurts. And if you think those were good, well, they weren't horrible. They're just, I mean, it's Greek yogurt. What do you want? They did have fruit in them, though. Yeehaw! So let me know what you think about this map. I will give a shout out to the map creator. I should have written it down. I can't remember his name, but I will do that next episode. Or maybe I'll go off real quick and grab it. Grab that information. I believe the same guy made Maypole and Riverview. Maypole is my personal map. It's when where I play and I'm not recording or twitching or anything. I'm just playing. I also have a test map of Ravenport. But that's not being recorded either. That I cheated in a bunch of money and I test things out, learn things and whatnot. Okay. Well, I was unfolding it, dummy. Alright, we need to get these into nice rows. Oh. You can see I messed up there. And I hate messing up. Okay, This is where we started. All right. Now, let's go pick us up some hay. Let's see, how do I want to do this? I guess I got to pick it up and then force dump it in a pile. And then get the shovel. And start shoveling. Well, I can't really do much. All right, I can't. I got no silage. So let's take a look here. All right, so we're gonna make total mixed ration. Okay, so this symbol is the hay, that is dried grass. Okay, this symbol is the silage, that's fermented grass, and this symbol is the straw, and we don't have any straw, we have no fields, we have no way to make straw, so we have to buy a bale of straw and a straw shredder. So we'll take care of that. And we're going to have to plant a field with something that makes straw. If we do horses next, which is my inclination, we should do oats. If we do chickens next, which is not my inclination, we should do wheat. And none of the animals eat barley. So we're going to buy we don't need the shovel, Captain Mac. I don't like my brake pedal. I don't know why I picked up the shovel. Getting all excited. So the shredder shreds bales of straw. for bedding, but we can also shred straw into a pile and pick it up and use it as our actually we could just put a bale of straw in the mixer. All right, so this is what I'm talking about. All right, there's our stuff. All right, now we come on the end of this thing. And there it is. Now it's listed as a bale spike, okay? And what we gotta do is go out. All right, now we hit the Y key to get rid of the very end implement. And then when we back up, whoops, it's stuck. Well, that really was stuck. Okay. Now what we're going to do is grab the top one of these. We're gonna drop it in here. Now what we're going to do is grab this thing, and again, this, not again, but I mean this is in the way. We All right. Now we're going to grab it on the end. I think I said that once. Because if we grab it on the side where we first picked up the bale spike, it sticks out too far. We catch it on trees and bushes and stuff. All right, get that. Now we can lift, and then we'll tilt it. Oh! Boop! Never mind. All right, so we'll just drop that. And we'll buy a weight. All right, there's our weight. Let's see if this will keep the rear wheels on the ground. Slight tilt. All right. And again, we'll go pretty slow with this. Cruise control works slightly different than the old model, than 17. And no, you would never really do this. I can't see where I'm going. It's like flying one of them old tail draggers. All that engine sticking out up in front of you, above your head. You had to kind of drive and taxi in S turns to see where you were going. Crazy stuff. Can't simulate it, but what I'm really doing is leaning out the side of the tractor so I can see where I'm going. Now we should have straw. We do. Just checking. I've made the mistake before of having hay and trying to put it where the straw goes and racking my brain trying to figure out why it won't go in there. Now. Okay. This is where the straw goes. How come I don't have a well? I just dumped it out and I didn't plan on doing that. That was weird. I was trying to get the bale to sit lower in the shredder. And of course, I messed it all up. Oh, let's try it again. it is. That was the problem. Now, if you look in the cow bin, eventually eventually All right, well, let's check. I can't see it. Usually you can see it. So we have straw, 4,000 liters. So it all went in there. Okay. I'm not really sure why we couldn't see it. There we go. Now we're going to keep this on here. Because we got that other straw bale. Now let's look at the total mixed ration again. All right, so the straw is this one. So if we put it says two hay bales, one straw bale, fill the rest with silage. We can put a straw bale in there. Okay. And then we'll just add hay and silage, and we'll have to watch this. These bars come up when you hop in the tractor that's hooked up to the machine. All right. So now we'll take a tour of the map. And then I'm starving. I gotta eat. So we'll finish feeding the cows on the next episode. So as we come out of our property, there's this long driveway all the way to the road. And you can see the river on the mini map there, the large mini map. Okay, we'll cross the river. There's a dirt road on this side of the river, but what we'll do is we're gonna go this way. Okay, we're headed kind of south along the river. And a couple of houses here. Field 28 off to the left, 30, 29. These are big fields over here. Mama, pardon me. All right, and there's not much here. So we want to go to the right. To the brewery, I guess. Wowza, sorry. And I don't know, well, I can tell on the sales page what the brewery takes, but I'm assuming water and barley. Oops, we're past it. Sorry. I missed the entrance. At least I think I did. So here's the sell point. Go out and take a look. No information there. What is this? Oh, old mailbox, maybe? All right. The Lost Horseshoe Inn, and this is listed as a brewery. So if we come here and we go to brewery, we can see that they buy wheat, barley, canola, sunflowers, soybeans. So you can see it's just a regular sale point. Sugar beets, potatoes, sugar cane, and that's it. Okay. And the bakery takes wheat and barley. It doesn't take oats. The only place it takes oats is the freight yard. Canola is at all of them. Sunflower is at all of them, except the barn. So right now, oats is the only kind of odd man out. Everything. The spinnery, of course, takes cotton. And later on, you'll see it takes wool. Now, what's this? Eggs are only sold at the freight yard. And, oh, milk is only sold at the freight yard. Sawmill takes, these are wood chips. Silage, grass, hay, and straw. All sold at the barn. And the barn, you can see, is right down there by the mill, back where we were. So the freight yard is our next destination. That's the only oddity. And you see it's way over there. And this is kind of the lake section of the river. They did a really pleasing job. It's not perfect. The cliffs are a little too stark and a little too vertical, but and there's too many of these hedgerows. I'm not a big fan. They have collisions, so you can't get through them. But the mini map roads are visible, and I do like that. And it's old Europe. There's no straight roads anywhere. All right, so all the sell points, like we said, are about equal, except for the freight yard. It takes them only a few things. Stop! Come on, I don't like my brake pedal. All right, so oh, this is a spinnery in the lower left-hand corner. Very good. Wool and cotton. It's all that's sold here. And right here, okay, yeah, this big area right in the middle of the yard. Very good. Nice and easy. Big, easy to work around. All right. Be a long time, I think, before we get wool, and someone may do cotton. And you saw earlier we went in a little village area, so which is kind of cool. The neat thing about the village area is you get lost or turn around in there. There's a big circle. You go into the center of the village, and there's a roundabout in there that you can get back out of. It's a cul-de-sac, one way in, one way out, but you can get turned around. So yay, they really thought of that because roads are so narrow, trees everywhere. You can see stands of pine trees around the map, so there is some forestry. I generally stay away from forestry myself. Okay, I'm passing it. Where do you think the entrance is to that sucker? And is it up on the friggin' hill? Oh, and there's bushes here you can't get through. All right, that means we'll shut this down. We're gonna go on foot. All right, here's a cornfield. And we're going further away. So it's up on the hill. Oh, there's a fence. All right, now here it is. And again, a nice and big. There's no. Oh, I'm hungry and I have a cough. All right. Well, this gives you kind of just a turnaround. Big enough for most everything. So, since that was a dead end. Train tracks, and I have not seen the train. I don't know if it's modeled. That is okay. Yeah, there's a. See, just a black tunnel. If you run in here, we just stop running. There is the train. Here's our road. Yeah. Way down here by 34. So it's kind of between 34 and 36. And of course, my tractor is way up here. So we got to just remember that for the freight yard. Okay, well, we're tabbing, so there we go. All right. Now, we're coming up to the village that I told you about, but I want to see if we can cut off and see the bakery, because the farm shop we kind of toured already, so we want to go in the middle of the map and get to the bakery, and I don't know if there's an entrance on my right. A farmer's road. And yeah, they looks like they brought the bushes all the way to one is an elevated field. So, I think this is a dirt road. Well, maybe not. All right. Or is it just a walk? Yeah, it's just a walkway between the house there. Up here, this is that traffic circle I was telling you about. You go in this little road, and you can see, kind of see it. There's one tree in the middle. You can go right around in a circle and come right back out on this road if you need to turn around. So we went across the bridge here before. It's a beautiful covered bridge that they modeled. So, thank you. All right. This This might give us access to 41. No, but not here. There's, I've never played the map before. I put it on the server. So I think it's kind of cool. Here is an access road. What's here? Oh, this gets us to 41. Okay. We know the far side is elevated. Wow, so just that little corner for access. And trying to, there's the shop. Let's take this windy road. The shop is just behind us, so get your bearings. River's off to the left. Probably should have tagged the bakery, huh? I think what we'll do is park at the bakery. Because this dude's got to go eat. Looks like it's right here. Ah, real simple. That's nice. Nice and big. They give us space to turn around. Barely. Oh, we might be able to get out this way. Yeah. Very nice. All right. We'll park right here. I know it's a server, and people might wonder where the tractor is, but they can tab into it if they join the farm. So for me, I'm going to get out of here and have some. I haven't eaten yet today. It's 3:30. So thank you so much for watching. Please like and subscribe, and I will see you on the farm. Good day.